Oh, rats!
I went too far. If you go past the beginning of the hidden track, it sends you back to track one. Oh man, that's my punishment. I didn't want to trim off the beginning of the secret song, the first secret song. So now I have to do it all over again. Got it. Better stop it, or YouTube's algorithm will get it. Okay, that's how you queue up pre-gap or track zero hidden tracks. Bye-bye.